Mo, this is playoff basketball, and that, my friend, was Lillard time. What were you thinking when he put up that shot?
Oh, I knew it was going in before, when he was standing there waiting for the clock to run down. I knew he was going to get you that step back. And I think everybody, once he released it, everybody here knew it was going in.
Have you ever seen a performance like that from your leader in a playoff game like this?
Man, he carried us through the first half. We struggled in the first half, and he carried us. He did what he's supposed to do, man. He's a leader. He's a great leader, and he led us tonight. He was amazing, man.
Down 15 tonight with 7.5 minutes to go. How did you guys weather that storm as a team?
Man, we're a tough group. We don't quit. We don't quit. We just kept playing. We kept fighting. We knew we were going to have a chance. And that's all we could ask for. And our leader took us home.
Your leader took you home. But I have to say, when Jusuf Nurkić came out to the bench, you guys went on a 6-0 run. Did that help you?
He got good luck charm, man. We need him. He's a big part of this team emotionally. And having him here is huge, man.
Heading to the second round, what does that mean?
It's going to be another war. We got to get ready for that. We can enjoy this moment, but we got to get ready for that.
Go enjoy it thoroughly, my friend.
Yes, ma'am.
That is your BioFreeze performance review. This is mayhem.